ex-convict took an 8-year-old boy.
Bring me back my baby, please.
We're gonna find him fast before it's too late.
A new SWAT, next Friday on CBS.